Well, time for me to get the day started.
I've already been playing for a few hours already, and I've gotten me a few weapons. Haven't used this M9 or this IZ pump action, so yeah. Mostly gonna be unedited, it's probably not gonna have a single edit in it at all. But yeah, it's just gonna be me and the videos.
Alright, that should be good. I don't want to go back to the permanent route just yet. Pretty low on money, so yeah.
Pretty sure I need this for the mission. Yeah, they want me to find a broken shard. Hurry up. Yep. Nice, that was basically free money. Oh, I forgot, I need to buy some syringes to make sure I won't die. Last run was absolutely horrendous. Say I'm ready. My probes on the last mission, but I accidentally dropped them. So where it is? There it is. That's why I had my flashlight on here. Actually go into the radius now. Alrighty then. Let's see your missions. Place that back down. Four is in and out. That should be easy. Three is Operation Cleanup. Kill all monsters in this area. Two, find the artifact. And one, find the sample container. That should be simple. go do mission 4 first, since that's the fastest.
Damn, I thought that was an enemy. Alright, so let's see here. What are the enemies I remember? There's spawns, little creepy spider creatures, fragments, the little zombie-like enemies. Were they phantoms? Yeah, phantoms. Two of the invisible ones. Then you have the mimic policeman. Then the commando mimic. And that's all the ones I know. There's also a dude that I don't know his name yet. Once I get a paparazzi mission, I'll know. I've already explored that. Alright, I don't need the light anymore. It would probably be best if I go around it. Enemy. Alright, let's see how good this part is. Safety. Laser sight does wonders. Yeah, I completely forgot about the freaking Beretta having a safety. I'm used to. Pretty sure it's called the GSH. Basically, an upgraded Mac or PM. How it's called. I gotta remember to actually repair equipment because my GS was very bad. And you go right here, and that's where the freaking ouch. That was one of my gas masks. Ouch. That's better, yeah. Thank you. I got the wrong one. There it is. Yep. No wonder. Oh shit. Oh my goodness. Okay, that was my first time getting hit by one of those. That did a lot. These are cheap ones, I never knew them. Ah, no wonder. That means I lost them. Because these ones... you aren't able to spot them. And they're basically bowling kits. Bullet cases. those wires. That's what hit me, wasn't it? What the fuck are these webbing things? Second death. I love my last autosave. Damn, I was doing decent. Where is it? Get out of the water. Oh shit. What boats did I drop? What did I drop in the bathroom? My probes at? Wait, where's my probes at? What the hell? Oh, there they are, there they are. Looks like I accidentally grabbed them, I guess. Those are webbings. I should probably bring them. You almost got me. I'll be for reals. I was not expecting that. But you may only do my thing. Yeah, no, I have to go. I'll get thrown back into the web. Or just thrown out. Oh, it goes right through. That's handy to know. That makes it less reliable from the quality. Oh, that was a bad thing. bosses and just leave. Not worth it. I'm gonna wait until the time before I do that mission. Because I don't think I'll be able to get past here. Good. Unknown these things. Oh, wait a second. Yeah, that's what I need. Okay. What is this? Ooh, time for the story time. Just gotta put in the story time. Oh. Thanks, homeboy. Ooh, brick physics. Alright. So there's probably gonna be an enemy up here, so I'm gonna have to be. Something for the north side. Oh, wait. Oh, no, it's not. This is a safe spot. That's a policeman. I probably won't be able to get past them. Why am I talking quiet? It's not like he can hear me. Saints and sinners. Sight ain't reliable. Damn. Alright, that was easy. Just needed to actually aim for a bit. Ow, ow, ow. All those hands hurt you. Or is it just the water that hurts you? Oh shit, what the fuck is that water? Okay, so don't touch red, it'll green the water. Understandable, game. Probably start reading the pages instead of just collecting the story. Continue down and just follow the train tracks. Right. Oh, those are webbings. Yeah, that's what I'll call them, webbings. Makes sense. Makes more sense than strings or something. Another dude over there, I think. That sounds like the spider. Yep. Go on. I know for sure that zombie over there heard it. Fragment. Precious time, especially since time goes way faster. Actually, before I leave, I'm gonna explore here because I remember there being a weird looking teddy bear thing. Man, I thought that meant you had loot for me. Okay, where is that monkey thing? I saw it hiding though. There it is. How do I get it though? I can't climb here. There's no ladders, I don't think so. I could try shooting it. Maybe I can reach it from here. No bar. Remember? My rounds are going right through that monkey thing. Come on. And you just have to step up a little bit. I want that monkey. He looks cool. Maybe I can climb the pole. Nope, can't climb the pole. It is so close. I need to find some sort of way to get on top. Huh. Eureka. Ooh, what are these things? A candy bar and a stem. Useful. Nice. No time to get them. Strange teddy bear. In my hands, I hear someone say, "Here you are, my faithful friend, for 8 years. Don't be sad, let's fix your pie. It won't hurt, I promise." What if I put in the repair bin? Oh, I thought I would have got. I'm keeping my pocket. I love the sound design, man. Absolutely makes you feel like you're about to get shot in the back. Stone by spawner. Or snuck up on by a phantom. Absolutely demolished by commando. Time to go home. Yeah, I'm gonna turn it. Missions I've done, and then I'll end the, and then I'll just end the video. Alright, delivery. Find the neon. There you go. Delivery. Samples container. Those are only two missions I did, but that's alright, I came back alive, that's all that matters.
Well, I forgot to record an outro, so now I'm just recording this little voiceover. I hope you all enjoyed the video, and this is just me uploading after, like, how long it's been, like 7 months? So yeah, bye-bye, might not see you again, ever, but that's alright. Bye-bye.